Where the Wild Things Are by Maurice Sendak. Does it get any better than this? This book to me is about imagination and it's about forgiveness. It's about how adults, sometimes we need to give our students and the children in our lives a little space. A little space to have their tantrums, a little space to have their flights of fancy. And knowing that sometimes the best thing to do is to take a step back and let go rather than holding on tighter.